I certainly think we've had the opportunity to regroup. You know, as a team, we've spent a lot of time together. Like you said, it feels like you're away from maybe the test sort of major places in this country. But it's given a nice opportunity, like I said, just to spend a good bit of time together, regroup, talk about it a little bit, get a few of the younger guys, you know, on the field. You know, and we're ready to go to Adelaide now. I don't think I'm your man for that, but look, I think Gary Balance has done really well here. He's had a tough start for the first couple of knocks he's had in an England shirt, so to get out there and bat a long period of time on a wicket that wasn't, you know, the easiest wicket to score runs fluently. Obviously the outfield probably cost us 80-90 runs, you know, first innings, both teams. You know, so he did well, you know, and that's what we want. We want guys that are going to bat long periods of time, you know, in this series. So he showed, you know, some good character in that. I don't know about that. I think it's good for us in a way in the heat. You know, obviously, you know, Adelaide's not going to be cold, is it? So, you know, this is extreme heat, really, for us. You know, for us as a group, you know, to go to Adelaide, it should be a lot easier than what we've dealt with here. I thought the guys stuck to it all day today and the 10 overs last night. You know, it wasn't particularly easy, but, you know, the guys did really well out of that. Obviously, the wicket's going to be completely different in Adelaide, but that would be the same wherever we were to play, you know, a 2 or 3 day game before a test match. You know, the important thing, I think, for us as a group, there's a lot of experience here. We know what we need. Obviously, there's a lot of guys who are rested from this game. But, you know, we'll have 2 days preparation in Adelaide. We know the ground so well. We've got some great memories there, you know, from last time. So I think the guys are really ready now. I've said we've regrouped and, you know, we're looking forward to another challenge. Obviously, it's different, but it's exciting again on the same term for some of the younger guys. It's good to have some of those guys here. Obviously, it's difficult, obviously, without Trotty, who's been such a key player for us for a long time. But yeah, there's going to have to be a slight, and that's just, you know, any team has to go through at periods of time. And like I said, it was good for Gary Balance to get some good time in the middle. Ben Stokes as well looked really good, really positive. Bowled well today, I thought, with a reverse swinging ball. You know, so we've got some nice options. So obviously, it would be nice if those guys, whoever picked, can hit the ground running. But there's a lot of experience in that team now, and, you know, we need to call on everyone, 1 to 11, to stand up and play really well in the next test match. Oh, absolutely. And I think we all hope so. And that's part and parcel of it. And I don't think this series, to me, has been any different to one I've played in the past. Yes, something got picked up on stump mic, but and it came off the field. But a lot of the stuff doesn't, you know, and that's part and parcel of playing Ashes cricket. You've got two teams who are desperate to win the Ashes. And we all hope as players that stays like that. And I think that's a great part of the game. Like I said, it doesn't feel any different to me than what it did feel in the summer at home, and the ones I've played in the past. You know, to set the tone, I think, straight after, was it lunch or tea, with that wicket through the gate, you know, that's exactly how Monty bowls at his best. So it was nice to see him settle into that rhythm very quickly. And it is a possibility. You know, we've got that flexibility if we needed two spinners that he can play. But not just for this tour, but going forward as well. We want to see him, you know, when he's at his best. You know, he's a quality bowler, and we know they can work together. But also, you know, going forward, you know, he's a, like I said, you never know. He can keep pushing Swanee for a place. Yeah, I mean, we've spoke about it. And obviously, I've said I'm absolutely willing to go to number three. But again, that decision's probably out of my control. You know, we've obviously got a number of options with the batting order and the balance of the side. But absolutely, you know, I put my hand to go up the order. But like I said, I think that's out of my control what it will happen. But we'll soon see. Yeah, no, really nice. Obviously, you know, I certainly wasn't playing for that at the start of the year. But, you know, the first goal for me, obviously, I've played enough Ashes now. And like I said, you grow up watching the Botham Ashes and those kind of performances. And you desperate to win a Man of the Series medal, and to have done that was great. And, you know, I suppose if that's something that comes off the back of that's great. You know, hopefully I can put in some more performances, you know, this tour to get us back for a series win.